By now you've read the news and heard the hype of Hamlet's newest boss for you to fight. The ancient Hulk, a giant of a mech, can make rocks like an overpowered wreck. Although electric hits will bruise and burn, to vanquish Daddy Mech, we all must learn. For even upon death will he command his body parts to blow across the land. If rock remains won't satiate your thirst, to build dystopia of stone road turf, then fight again. But first, there is the chore of luring every piece, and what a bore to watch the iron hands come a-crawling, about as fun as watching Warly trawling. The purple staff is fine for us to use, though gems can be expensive to abuse. But lo, there is another way to do this job with minimal delay. Build a magic focus near the nest that Mama Bird built for ugly baby chests. When Hulk is made, to the nest you'll send, then follow from inside your winged friend. Now fight the thing you love, and you will see why this is where the battle ought to be. Upon defeat, the pieces will be strewn across the smaller land to which we've flown. Assembling them again will be a treat, the travel shorter for the parts to meet. And here you come to fight the fight with ease, and farm your rocks in relative peace. This will keep your robot pet away from your pigs that might not want to play. I thank you for your service, Mighty Wes. However, as James Bucket always says, a sacrifice is paid in blood of mime. So, to collect our taxes, it is time. I'd say this life has suited you much less. Go find another where you can be best. A final note, because the iron loot is quite akin to superhero suit, I warn you once, if spoil things you do, a comment left can be your endgame too.